Hi everyone, welcome back. Opera Browser. Let's open that up. Not many of you probably use Opera Browser, but as you watch these videos, I start off in an Explorer, Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, and Opera Browser. Each one of them I use because they have advantages over each other. For example, Opera Browsers. It's quite good because it's got quite a lot of interesting features right here. I can go to a new tab. When I click a new tab, go straight to Facebook, Yahoo, YouTube. These are the most common ones, as you know, is Amazon and so on, Twitter and so on. And you can have a nice theme behind it. That's the speed dial or bookmarks or discover. I'll just go back into the Opera tab here to the far left top. Bookmarks and zoom and page and print are most commonly used in these browsers. Speed dial, well, that's what we are really right now. If you click it there, that is a speed dial actually. So discover is quite interesting. Top stories, you know, you can look into that. You know, it's quite interesting because you want to read, depends where you are, what continent of the world, but it's quite interesting, Opera bookmark. So the bookmarks are quite good there. The downloads are interesting. The history, the settings. The interesting part about it is the theme, because you can make your own theme. So that's quite good about the Opera browsers. So let's have a look at a few other things there. Well, it's up to you how you want to go. More tools, clear the browser and data. That's pretty much all browsers have all that. So no need to go any further because all these other tabs and extensions are basically by each other browsers. They all got the same sort of thing. This is quite interesting. Opera has good add-ons. So I hope you like Opera. I think it's worth getting the whole four browsers and experience the internet. Because look at all that. So much there. Look at the add-ons and so on. Some of these browsers just don't have these. So it's worth downloading Opera, Google Plus, Chrome, and Internet Explorer, and update them all the time. They're free, so go ahead and enjoy it. Bye for now.